I think all these emotions that the film talks about are very humanly relatable. The film talks about a very pivotal emotion that we all go through is love, number one. Love is a very, very beautiful emotion that we all would like to experience once in our lives, at least. And so it talks about love. And apart from that, it talks about values, it talks about morals, it talks about culture. And when it comes to culture, it talks about Pakistani culture, it talks about Pakistani music. Love is just one aspect of this film, and a major aspect, I would say. But with that, we have grazed upon a couple of other very important issues as well, like which are very global at the moment. And we have talked about them, but in a very subtextual manner. The film in itself, the larger picture of the film is, yes, it talks about love and emotion and human behavior towards these emotions. But with that, we have grazed upon, we have talked about some global issues, as I have said earlier. So I think, coming to the point, I personally think that all these, this amalgamation of emotions and talking about certain issues, I think that's what makes this script and story little more beautiful than the usuals. That's what I think.